Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. I am checking in today because there was a little piece of news in Major League Baseball yesterday that perked my ears right up, and a lot of my viewers and subscribers were quick to look for my response for it, because Major League Baseball announced yesterday that the 2014 Major League All-Star Game will be held here in town in Minneapolis at Target Field, the home of the Minnesota Twins. Yep, the new ballpark, well, this is what, its third season now, finally earns the notoriety, the respect, I guess you could say as well, of hosting its very own All-Star Game. We've had the All-Star Game twice in town before, one at Metropolitan Stadium, once at the Metrodome, and now we'll have it at Target Field as well. It'll be its third go-round here in the Twin Cities, so Target Field, if you've never been, is a wonderful ballpark. I think it is a good choice. We definitely deserve hosting the Midsummer Classic here in the All-Star Game, because I think we've done a very nice job of packing in quite a ballpark in such a small plot of land. I think everybody who has gone has been pretty impressed with it so far. I've run into people from the opposing teams that have made a road trip and have been very delighted in what they've seen here in the ballpark. So this is big news for the Twin Cities. We haven't really been the hosts of much big here since early 90s, when we had the Super Bowl, we had the Stanley Cup Finals, and we had NCAA basketball championships, like all in the same year. We also hosted a World Series that year, and we had just about everything you could imagine. We were the center of sports for one year, but that was a long time ago. And so it's nice to see some national attention coming back to the Twin Cities. So what are your thoughts on the MLB All-Star Game going to Target Field in 2014? I'll try to be there for the Home Run Derby for sure. Let's see what you guys think. See you later.